channel. This Miss V. I went in the Dollar Tree looking for those black and white pumpkins, but evidently our Dollar Tree didn't get them. And I went in with my little budget, so I only picked up items I really needed or really wanted. So I got this wooden spatula for when I cook noodles. And I got some hair mayonnaise. This is what I use to twist my hair. And I got my staple items, two things of wipes, and that's it. So I have made some changes. I no longer buy the bottle of water. I went back to what I was used to, water out the faucet. So that's what I'm doing. That's one of the changes I've made. I'm going to do a video telling y'all how we are saving money. But this is it. I was proud of myself. I didn't pick up anything else. Just spent $4. So this Miss V. I'm going to continue to show you love and encourage you. And I'm going to help you save on some of the things you need to get some of the things you want. Thank you and have a nice day.